Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome back to some more Football Manager 2017. The Dafuge Challenge, playing this year as Chippenham Town Football Club. We are in our fourth season of management in charge of the club. We've escaped the Vanarama South in our first season, winning the title outright. We are now in our third season in the National. We managed a playoff run last season and got knocked out 3-2 on aggregate to Lincoln, having lost two of our starters in the final match before the playoffs, cost us a 3-0 home loss in the first match, and we recovered and had got both of those starters back and had a 2-0 away win, just fell short of getting through to the finals. This year, similarly, we lost two of our starters early in the season after getting off to a really good start. We had 7 points, I think, in our first four matches, and then in our last three here, we've got two losses, two one-goal losses, two draws. That's why we had such a crowd last match. It was a televised match. Had almost 700 home fans last match. Bit of a let off here in the last few matches, but maybe turning things around. We've got through four teams that were in top seven teams, so maybe things will turn around here. We'll pick up some easier matches. Next up is Dulwich Hamlet, a team we haven't beat yet in two attempts. We've got a draw and a loss against them last season. They are currently in 19th. They're also without two starters. Meanwhile, we do have Rob Evans back, at least available for one half of football here, as he's coming back from a shoulder injury. Let's go ahead and jump in. I've simmed forward. It is an away match, which means we get a Saturday match. Let's see who we're going to set into the lineup. We're going to keep Davis in. I've got to be careful because some of my players are playing in competitions I don't necessarily want them playing in, so I have to check that. Put Ryder back in as a starter alongside Burke. I think we're going to go with Barton over on the right. See if we can get his crossing to put into play. We'll put Nichols back in. We gave Linger to start last match. We'll put Nichols back in to start. Midfield, Ferguson. I think we'll put Evans in. And then we'll have Holloway available for the second half. Rhodes, Ramadan, Matthews. Should I give Raymond a bit of a break? We have another match in 3 days. We'll go ahead and put Matthews on. Now, before I go any further, I keep forgetting to do this. Set piece takers. Let's get this done out of match so I don't have to keep coming back to this each match. I'm going to go with Matthews, Davis, and where's Evans? Evans can drop down to the bottom of this list. And for corners, I really don't have a good corner taker. Looks like Matthews when he's on the pitch. And we'll go with Nichols and Barton. Really need to get some corner takers, it looks like. Okay. Do I need to save this here? I forget. We're going to go ahead and save it. Yeah. Okay. Is that our starting lineup? I know Evans won't get through an entire match. That's fine. You know what? We're going to put Ramadan on. Give Obafemi a break this match. and have him fresh for the next matchup. Okay, there's our starting lineup. Let's go ahead and see what we can do. It is an away match. It is against a Dulwich Hamlet team we have yet to beat. Last year was their first year in the National. I don't remember where they finished. So their key player is their goalkeeper, Skirniers. Our key man in the meantime is our center back, Burke. Again, our highest paid player on the team. Dulwich Hamlet, solid favorites. Match ref rating 1.3 yellows per match. Only 4 yellows in 3 matches refereed, so that's good. Maybe we won't get 20 fouls against us this match. So they're going with a packed midfield, it looks like. Single striker. So normal marking. Let's see if what options we have for. We really could use a win here. We really, really need a win to get back toward the top of the table. Should have done this out of match two because we want that dribble less and shorter passing to be standard. Gonna narrow it down. This is an away match, but we're also going to go slightly more attacking because it's a lower ranked team. I think that will be how we start. Weather is good, 62 degrees Fahrenheit and clear skies. Let us play some football. Team's coming out of the tunnel. Hey, we didn't lose our widgets. That is possibly the first time. Maybe the new patch sorted that out. I haven't looked at the full patch notes. So they are in the green and white attacking from right to left. We're in the blue going left to right. We get a long ball down the field. Cunningham can't quite get down there and keep it in play. So it's an early throw-in deep inside the Dulwich Hamlet half. Switched out to the far side. Into the center. Ryder makes the interception. Ball falls back to Burke. Burke to Ramadan. Ramadan nuds it down to Cunningham. Evans. Davis. Cunningham. Or Evans again. Cunningham. Tracking backwards. Finds Evans. And Barton is offside there. So an early free kick from about the same spot that throw-in came. Long ball upfield. Clear. Takes a deflection off of a Dulwich Hamlet player. And we get a throw-in. Flick to the center. And ooh. Fell to us, but we couldn't do anything with it. Evans out wide, far side, headed toward the sideline. Matthews gets on the end of the clearance. Davis, long ball forward, falls back to Davis. Davis, nifty turn, again sends it back to Nichols. Matthews, Evans, Ramadan, boot. Cunningham back to Evans, and possession is turned over. Barton guilty of a trip inside our half. It'll be a free kick. Taken short into the center. Shepherded outside. Good tackle by Evans. Gets the ball up to Ramadan. Ramadan into the center for Evans. Boot up to Cunningham. Turns it back to Davis. And then Cunningham with a shot near post. Keeper parries it down to his feet and then jumps on it. Nice job by Cunningham there. Long ball into the box and Mourinho beats the striker to it. Sent out wide to Nichols. Nichols, long ball upfield. Ramadan's going to give chase and force a clearance out wide. So we get a throw in deep in the Dulwich Hamlet half. Short to Davis. Matthews, through ball. Evans' shot goes just over the net. Nicely built up there. Little bit of time taken on that shot. Maybe sees Evans score. Evans has scored most of his goals from right at that range, about 20 yards or so. Burke, Matthews, I think he ended up with 8 goals last season. Davis, Evans, ooh, his through ball's intercepted, but the ball's cleared out wide and we get a throw in. So what would 3 points do? Would put us on 11 points, which could be potentially enough to see us up to 11th. Nichols nods the ball forward. Could be potentially 10th if Telford loses. What's their goal differential? Yeah, they've got a better goal differential, I believe. Yeah, we're at minus two, they're at plus two, so it would have to be a big swing. Plus a lot of teams in between us. Free kick, Evans clears it out, wide for a throw in near side. Evans, good tackle. Evans coming back from off the break. He's not rusty at all. Boot up to Ramadan, out wide to Cunningham. Cunningham loses possession. He was looking for options there, but couldn't find anything. Ball down the near sideline, and Barden tracks back nicely. Good tackle, but the ball goes behind for a corner. First of the match for either team. Ball cleared out, and then toward the center. Dulwich Hamlet in possession. And McQueen, nice move, gets around the defense, and then gets a cross off that's cleared out wide for a throw-in. Good tackle by Evans once again. Evans, a lot of hustle there. That damaged shoulder isn't hurting him any, slowing him down any. Into the center, Ryder with the clearance upfield, and that will drift out of play for a throw-in deep inside the Dulwich Hamlet half on the near sideline. Taken short, sent to the center, cleared forward. Barden nods it down, finds Evans, the boot, back to Barden. Barden tripped up, and then the ball is cleared off of Barden and out of play for a throw-in. And then clearance upfield goes out of play, and we get a throw-in just inside our half. Barden's throw-in is intercepted. Ball forward. Matthews clears it back upfield. Picked back up by Dulwich Hamlet. And then McDonough offside. We get a free kick. Bottom of the circle. Burke to take it. Out wide to Barden. Barden into Evans. Evans squared to Davis. Back to Burke. Ball forward. Ramadan gets to it. Gets a cross. Nice looking cross. Cunningham couldn't get on the end of it. It's cleared out wide for a throw-in. And Davis couldn't control the ball. Long ball upfield. Burke nods it back upfield. Matthews tracks it down. Sends it to Evans. Boot. Cunningham. Out to Barden. He's got a little bit of time. Pulls a cross back to Matthews back at the center circle. Ball forward to Evans. Cunningham. Nice through ball to Boot. Boot couldn't control it. But he sends a pass back to Evans. Evans through ball. Then is intercepted and cleared out wide. Evans. Ooh. Nice. Took a little deflection. We're getting a lot of interplay in the box here. Some good nifty slick passing. If we could just be facing the goal at the right moment, we could be getting some shots off. Whoop, pass through the center for Boot is intercepted. Sent down along the sideline. Is Ramadan offside? He is. Free kick taken. Cleared upfield by Burke. Cunningham nods it down to Ramadan. Ramadan loses possession in the center circle. Comes out quickly. Nichols makes a tackle. Gets the ball to Burke. Burke, ball forward, is intercepted. Looking for Cunningham. Comes out to the near side. Chip forward. Matthews nods it upfield. Cunningham, nice control. Gets a cross in that goes out wide. Well wide of the goal, and it's a goal kick. Taken short. Ball forward. Nodded down to the center circle by Dulwich Hamlet. Still in possession, out wide, near side. Back into the center. Near sideline again. And Barden, great tackle. Gets the ball forward, but his ball toward Cunningham is intercepted. Not enough elevation on that pass. Back to the center circle, then out to the far sideline. Burke, ball forward, intercepted. No, Ramadan was fouled, so we get a free kick. Davis to Matthews. Boot, back to Davis. Evans. Davis back to Burke. Ball forward to Davis. Up to Evans. Some good passing again. Let's see if we can't. Oops. Nope. We lost it. The long ball forward. Keeper. Ooh. Shoo, dangerous there. Lets the ball come into the box instead of going out and clearing it. Just beats the striker to it. Almost thought he mishandled it there. Davis loses it just inside the half. And there's a missed tackle by Barton. He tracks back quickly and makes the tackle, however. Gets the ball to Cunningham. Cunningham into the center for Davis. Davis to Evans. Evans up to Cunningham. Out wide to Barden. One-time cross is behind him. There's a break on. Ryder gets back, makes a great tackle. They would have hit that striker in stride. They would have been one-on-one through to the keeper. Barden, good tackle. Finds Cunningham up at midfield, and then Cunningham loses it. Counterattack is on. And cross into the box. Mourinho grabs it. Evans. Ball forward, cleared up. Davis picks it up. Davis to Evans. Cunningham. Cunningham tripped up. No whistle. Ball comes back to Ryder. Ryder centers it to Burke. Burke up forward to Boot. Boot to Cunningham to Evans. while Ford can't quite find Barden sneaking inside, and the ball's cleared out of play near sideline for a throw-in. Matthews, ball, Barden, ball, Ford intercepted. Barden, ball, Ford to Evans. Evans, the boot, gets tackled. The ball goes out toward the far sideline. Matthews comes back, makes a good interception, but clears the ball out wide for a throw-in. Nichols, good interception, gets the ball to Evans. Evans, good control, finds Davis. Davis, boot, one time to Ramadan. Cunningham, back to Davis. Matthews, Cunningham, and he, effort from 30 yards or so, only a couple inches wide. I think keeper was well beat. He didn't make any play at it. I think if that ball had any spin on it, it might have curved into the net there. Evans, ball intercepted. Ball forward to McDonough. Burke with the clearance. Finds Ramadan. Cunningham. Cunningham back to Ryder, slowing it down. Ryder, Matthews. Matthews couldn't quite pick out Cunningham. Ball comes forward. Ryder makes the interception. Ryder to Matthews to Burke. Out wide to Nichols as we switch to the far side. And then Matthews tries to switch back to the near side and goes straight to the Dulwich Hamlet fullback. Dulwich Hamlet still in possession. Ball out to the fullback on the far side. Ball into the box. Burke clears it. Finds Ramadan. Ramadan Cunningham to Ramadan again. Evans, Cunningham, boots well offsides there. Barden into the box. Ramadan far post couldn't get to it. Falls to Matthews. Evans. Matthews again out wide. Barden's going to keep it in but not be able to control it. Ball's cleared forward. And then Barden picks up the loose ball near sideline. Evans tracking backward with it under pressure. Ryder long ball forward. Cunningham is in the vicinity forcing the clearance out wide. And so throwing at the near side corner flag. Cunningham, Barden, one time cross. Ooh. It took a fortunate bounce, almost had Ramadan there, but defender cleared it out before it could get there. Evans, ball forward, couldn't quite find Barden on the near sideline. Dulwich finally gets it back across midfield, far sideline, back into the center circle. And Boot makes a great tackle, finds Ramadan. Ramadan's got to slow it down. He's got lots of pressure coming from behind. Burke, ball forward, intercepted, and then Cunningham guilty of a trip deep in the Dulwich Hamlet half. Long ball forward, not back up field. And Barden with another good tackle sends the ball out of play for a throw in your side. So 25 minutes gone. Matthews guilty of trip. Free kick from the near edge of the 18. And Barden with a good interception or block. And it looks like they did get a shot off. Got blocked and then cleared out by Barden. Boot, good tackle, finds Ramadan on the pass. Burke, long ball forward. Cunningham is behind the defense and couldn't get the shot off. He gets tackled. Actually, it looks like he did get a shot, took a deflection, and behind for a corner. Good tackle by Barden, centers it to Burke. Burke to Matthews. Matthews chip over the top, and that's going to go out of play behind. Out the end line for a goal kick. Long ball forward, knotted up field. Back into the center circle, out wide near sideline, up to the winger. Barden, good tackle, finds Evans. Evans ball forward, can't quite find Cunningham, but the ball gets knotted out of play. It'll be a throw near side. Barden to take, can't find a blue shirt. And Matthews, guilty of a foul. Ramadan, good job keeping that possession in our favor, our advantage here. Boot, Cunningham, wide Barden. No, Barden was offside. Long ball forward. Matthews picks it up. Davis, the Ramadan. Ramadan, pass deflected, falls to Matthews, to Davis. Matthews again, ball forward intercepted. Nichols picks it up, long ball forward, intercepted. Matthews picks it up, Evans to Davis. Ramadan back to Nichols, centered to Matthews, up to Evans. Davis, Ramadan, surrounded by green jerseys. He loses possession. Nichols with the interception at the far sideline. Davis, boot, we're still in the opposition half. Davis, Evans, boot, back to Davis. Evans again, Cunningham now. Out wide to Barden, closed down. He gets a pass to Davis at the top. Evans is not supposed to take that free kick. Wait a second here. Set piece takers. Why? Oh, Evans was moved to the bottom of that list. Darn it. Boots shouldn't be on this list either. What the heck? I must have missed that one. It should be Matthews, Davis. Matthews. David. Must be what I did in the first. Davis. And then Evans. Good grief. Can't get that right. Ball cleared up the line. Boot picks it up. Boot to Barden to Ryder. Davis chip forward, and Ramadan's behind the defense, but the ball gets through to the keeper. Burke with an interception. Nods the ball upfield where it's intercepted by Dulwich Hamlet. Across midfield, and then a long cross comes in, and Mourinho comes out and grabs it. And then somebody's injured. Who's injured? Damaged elbow. Who's got the damaged elbow? Mourinho suffered a damaged elbow. That's not good. Aye, aye, aye. Injuries to key players. Mourinho, Ryder, Burke, Davis to Evans, up to Cunningham. Cunningham to Boot, to Davis, to Evans. Out wide to Barden now. Barden loses possession. Ryder clears the ball forward. He is way offside. He's about 15 yards offside there. Long ball forward. Centered. Evans up to Ramadan. Ramadan finds Cunningham. Squared to Davis. The Boot. Back to Evans. Out wide to Barden. Barden cross intercepted. Davis with a good interception deep inside the the Dulwich Hamlet half. Couldn't keep possession. Cunningham can't win that ball. Ball goes back to the keeper. Keeper long ball forward. Barden tracks back. Sends the ball up toward Ramadan, but it's intercepted. Now Ramadan gets on it. Evans to Davis. The Boot. Boot to Evans. Thought he lost possession there, but Evans did lose possession. Barden picks up the loose ball. Evans to Barden, to Evans. Barden, great job keeping that ball in play. Matthews to Boot, to Davis. So how are we doing? We're almost 60% possession, 78% passing. Ramadan, Boot had a shot deflected there. So we've had six shots and four of them, no, only one of them have been blocked. Four of them have been off target. 78% of our passing, no crosses completed this match. Big change from last time. Cunningham with the ball. Back to Barton. Barton to Evans. Ryder. Evans. Ooh, not Evans. Nichols. Burke to Matthews. Back to Burke. To Davis. Boot. Pass deflects out wide. Matthews picks up the loose ball. Davis to Evans. Back to Burke. Keeping it inside the opposition half here, but not getting many real opportunities. We've got no chances, no clear cut, no half chances. They've had one shot. It was a half chance. Cross comes in. Mourinho comes out and grabs it, sends it out wide quickly to Barden. Barden ball forward. Cunningham can't get on the end of it. Ball sent all the way back to the keeper. Ball forward by the keeper. Gets in through across to Mourinho. Mourinho to Nichols. Nichols, Cunningham. Cunningham to Barden. Barden long ball forward, gets through to the keeper. Nobody in the vicinity. 4 minutes left of first half time, plus a couple minutes of stoppage. Evans to Davis. Davis up to Ramadan. Back to Nichols. Switch to the near side. Nobody's there. It's out of play for a throw-in. Ball out wide, far side, back into the center. Then near side, danger here, but Barden tracks back, makes the tackle. Ball's cleared out of play for a throw-in. Cross comes in. Nichols clears it out. Doesn't go too far. Evans, great tackle again. Gets the ball to Cunningham. Cunningham, Ryder. Ryder ball forward, intercepted. So not too much of a threat here from Dulwich Hamlet so far. Unfortunately, we haven't been too clinical in our attacking here. Long ball upfield. So we've got, again, winning the possession battle. Passing is really good, but just not creating the chances. Evans coming back from injury is a real positive. Nichols, good tackle. Gets the ball to Matthews. Matthews chipped forward, but his ball pass is intercepted. Out wide near side now. Patton Cross gets blocked out wide for a throw-in. 2 minutes of stoppage time. We're in the final minute of regulation, first half. Ball centered. Defensive, really solid this match. Cunningham, Davis. Davis out wide to Nichols. Nichols, ooh, couldn't quite find thread it through to Ramadan there. Ball's cleared forward. Burke clears it back upfield. Falls to Boot. Boot to Evans to Davis. Up to Boot. We get one last chance here, maybe. And we got 2 minutes left. Nichols, Davis, Boot, Ramadan. Couldn't pick out Cunningham. Cunningham out wide. One-time cross from Barden. Falls to Matthews. Evans. And Boot was offsides. Once again, lots of play in that final third, just no shots. Nichols, back to Moreno. Moreno, Nichols. Nichols, Burke. Burke, ball forward, intercepted, looking for Davis there. Moreno to Barden. Barden, long ball forward, not going to get to Cunningham. It'll get cleared out to the near side, back into the center, out to the far side now. Nichols, good tackle, couldn't quite find Ramadan. And that's it. First half in the books, and not a very good first half. Okay, first thing we want to do, Evans had a good half, 6.8 match rating for him coming back from the injury. I'm going to go ahead and put Holloway in. And then we're going to go have our team talk. Need to fire up my strikers a little bit. Ooh, a little bit of demotivation for Cunningham. Eh, get over it. So we get the kickoff going from right to left. Now Cunningham gets a flick on toward the 18-yard box where it's picked up. Long ball upfield, and Burke is there to make the clearance. Shoulder to shoulder with the striker. But picked back up by Dulwich Hamlet. Cleared up the sideline near side. Back into our half it comes. Into the center. Out wide near side. Once again, cross, and there's an offside. Compton, is that a new name? Have they made a sub? Oh, they made two subs. I was going to say, I didn't recognize one of those names. Same formation. Wait, he's playing the MC role. Williams. And the striker, winger. And winger, okay. So two subs already for Dulwich Hamlet, one sub for Os Ryder. Long ball forward, can't quite find Cunningham, trying to make the run forward. Center circle cleared up the line and going to go out of play for a Chippenham goal kick. Taken up to Burke, Burke to Davis. Davis, Holloway, long ball up the near sideline. Again, Holloway, I mentioned him last match. He came on as a sub last match, come on as a sub this match. He's had a couple starts. He's our first Academy grad to get any real play time on the team, on the senior team. He's impressed in his first few appearances, so really hoping that he can continue to impress and maybe improve. Ball cleared upfield, out of play for a throw-in. Dulwich Hamlet in possession here for the beginning of the second half. Barden with the interception, and he has to clear that out. Whitey had a swinger. Oh, we get a free kick out of it. Barden was fouled. Nichols cleared upfield, intercepted by Dulwich Hamlet, kept from play, but Davis picks up the loose ball. And then his pass goes behind everybody, and Holloway can't track it down. Now Holloway finds Cunningham. Cunningham loses the ball. Ball out to Barden. Barden up to Holloway. One time to Cunningham. Cunningham back to Barden. Barden, ooh, looking for Holloway, making the run to the corner of the box. Davis, Holloway, Matthews, Holloway. Matthews again, Davis, the boot. Boot loses it. It's a race, and Ryder wins it, beats the striker to it. Gets the ball back to Moreno. Moreno out wide, Nichols. Nichols, Davis. Davis, ball forward. Ramadan's not going to chase that down. Gets back to the keeper. But keeper's clearance is out wide, and it'll be a throw-in for us. Barden. Matthews intercepts it. Sends the ball up the far sideline, where it's picked up by Dolch Hamlet. Long clearance pass. Ryder picks it up. Burke to Davis. Boot. Boot loses it in the top of the circle. And it's cleared forward, and Williams was offside. So we get a free kick. Burke takes it out wide to Barton, to Holloway. Center to Boot. Ramadan. Davis to Holloway. Davis again. Holloway to Boot. Boot loses it. Gets the ball back to Burke. Nichols. Matthews chip forward. Nobody in the vicinity. Fullback picks it up. Little bit of passing play between the fullback and center back there. Now the ball's cleared up the line, and Matthews nods the ball out of play for a throw on near side. Ball in the center circle. Ball now gets across midfield. Fullback with the overlap gets a cross in. Ryder beats the striker on the aerial challenge. Clears it, but not far. Goes out to the far sideline. And then a cross from the winger deflects behind, and it'll be a corner kick. Second of the match for Dolichama. Keeper grabs that. His ball forward can't find Ramadan, however. I really need a tall player striker for these clearance. Ball goes back to the keeper. Keeper ball forward. Matthews, good interception, but his pass gets deflected. Ryder with the clearance, not far. Boot picks up the loose ball. And that ball forward gets intercepted at midfield, and it's Dolich Hamlet in possession still. And then Barden, guilty of a trip, be a free kick. Green into the box, near corner of the 18. And ball deflects behind. It's another corner kick for Dolich Hamlet. Moreno comes out and grabs it. Ball cleared forward. Okay, we are wasting these kicks from the keeper. 1,234 fans for Dolich Hamlet. They've not been in the National League long enough to have that kind of attendance. Ball out wide, near side. And then Davis with the good tackle, but the ball goes out of play. It'll be another throw-in. Cross, far post. Barden makes a clearance. Doesn't go far. Holloway's putting pressure on. Ball's cleared out near side. Back into the center circle. Now back on the near sideline again. Center circle. Near sideline. Not able to get the ball forward. Holloway, great interception. Feeds Ramadan to Cunningham to Ramadan. And then Ramadan loses it, wins it back, and loses it again. Ball near sideline. Nichols, good tackle. Feeds Matthews. Matthews, ball forward, finds Ramadan. Ramadan squares it to Cunningham. Cunningham to Boot. Boot to Holloway. Up to Cunningham, and his shot goes well over the net. Shot from about 22 yards. Long ball forward. Nichols slows down the attack. Comes out near side. Fullback well overlapping. Nichols ball forward. Finds Ramadan. Ramadan just clears it upfield. And they are getting the ball forward so far. Their fullback so far forward on these flanks. Let's see if we can exploit those flanks a little bit. Make our clearances out wide. Ramadan to Davis. Davis, Holloway. Maybe get our strikers drifting wide for those clearance passes. Ryder, ball forward intercepted in the center circle. Out wide it goes. Oh, missed tackle by Barden. And he gets back quickly and closes it down along with Holloway and Ryder. Was that? And Moreno gets down to turn that ball behind a header off of the free kick. Clearance, corner, cleared in, cleared out, I mean, out wide for a throw-in. Another ball into the box. Ryder clears it. Ramadan picks it up, gets it across. Ooh, couldn't quite find Boot running free in the center there. Long ball forward, Boot. boot under dress gets tripped up by the fullback, so we get a free kick off of it. Hour gone, a little over an hour. Cleared out, boot picks it up, and boot ball tries to find Ryder, the center back, still forward on the defensive or offensive duties. Cross comes in, Barton clears it, doesn't go far. Goes right back to Compton, and his shot toward the far post, keeper is able to cover. Bit of a dangerous counterattack there. Ball out near side. Compton, once again, his cross goes behind. So they've made their third and final sub. It's one of the center backs, right? Yeah, Omolabi. So, goal kick taken. Nichols. Ball forward intercepted. Comes back to Nichols. Nichols centers it to Burke. Burke has to clear it quickly. Finds Cunningham. Cunningham nods it down to Ramadan. Ramadan's tripped up. And we get a free kick. Cunningham, Ryder, Holloway. Back to Barton. A little bit behind him. Barton tracks back and gets it. The Ryder. Ryder to Barton. Back to Berg in the center now. Finds Davis in the center circle. He's tracking backwards. Ryder, long ball forward, intercepted. I think we're going to go ahead and... put Raymond in, move Matthews up into the midfield. That'll be our second sub. Davis guilty of a trip. It will be a free kick, and there's our sub, Davis coming off. Raymond coming on, dropping into the anchorman role. Cross deflects behind. So we're not getting much going here in the second half. Maybe it's time for a bit of a team talk as well. Cunningham, good interception and clearance. Give a little shout to the team there. Matthews wins the ball and loses it right away. Holloway, good tackle, finds Barton. Barton's ball forward intercepted, however. Ryder with the interception. Can't quite pick out Holloway. It's still Dulch Hamlet in possession in the near side. Ooh, couple through balls and McQueen's final shot. They made three or four nice little passes. McQueen's final shot from the wing goes wide, fortunately. Burke, Nichols ball forward. Nobody's there. Ball into the center. Boot with the good tackle. Finds Raymond. Raymond ball forward. Finds Cunningham. Good control. Gets to Ramadan. Ramadan loses it. Ball goes out to McQueen on the far side. Barton, great tackle. Finds Cunningham. A little counterattack here, maybe? Nope. Cunningham lost possession. Ryder nines it upfield. Raymond with the interception. Holloway forces the pass back to the fullback. Now it's crossed to the near side. Up to the winger. And good tackle by Raymond. Finds Ramadan. Ball's behind Cunningham, but he picks it up, loses it. Barton picks up the loose ball and somehow keeps possession of it. Boot, Holloway. Holloway loses possession. Matthews, Cunningham, into the box, and oh! Into the side netting. Had an opportunity there. Nichols nods the ball forward. Matthews to Cunningham. Cunningham, Holloway. Holloway back to Barton. Barton centers it to Matthews. Matthews to Ramadan. Goes down, no whistle. Ball comes out near side. Long ball upfield. Barton tracks back and clears it out wide, but there was an offside anyway. So we get a free kick from the circle. Burke to Holloway. One time to Matthews. Matthews, Nichols, near side. Ball forward. Too far for boot, too short for Ramadan. Good tackle by Ryder. Gets ball upfield. Cunningham gets on the end of it and then slows down, tries to pull a cross in, and he gets tripped up, but no whistle. Boot, Barton, Raymond finds Boot again. Boot's ball forward, blocked. Comes back quickly, the near side. Back into the center. As we slow things down, Matthews, good tackle. But Ramadan, ball forward, is intercepted. Cunningham with the loose ball. Barton, ball forward, Holloway, Cunningham, Boot. Boot back to Matthews. Matthews couldn't control it. Ryder, long ball forward, intercepted by the fullback. Matthews, good tackle. And then he lost it, won it, and lost it again. Matthews is doing that a lot. It's like he's losing sight of the ball, looking upfield too soon. I'm not sure. Matthews, Holloway, Boot, side heel to Cunningham. Cunningham loses it. Ball's out to the far side. Still in the Dulwich Hamlet half. Now they cross midfield, but Raymond clears it up to Cunningham. Cunningham can't control it. Loses possession, comes out on the near side. And then Nichols guilty of a trip. Final sub, Obafemi coming on for the final 15 minutes or so. Ryder, long ball forward. Ramadan got his head to it, but couldn't direct his pass. Ball comes out near sideline. Ball falls to Matthews off of a boot block. Burke, Ryder. Ryder, ball forward, intercepted. Burke, ball forward, intercepted. Holloway, good tackle, however. Finds Cunningham. Ramadan, didn't quite have the pace to beat the defender. Ball upfield, nodded back down to the near side, out to the far side now. Barden guilty of a trip, two-footed challenge, and gets a yellow card for it. And we finally make our sub. Obafemi is on into the box, cleared out by Burke. Not far, however. McQueen under pressure, and Matthews makes a good tackle. The ball goes out of play for a throw in far side. Ryder, good tackle. But once again, picked up by Dulwich Hamlet. Ball bounces off the back of a blue jersey. The ball's cleared forward, finds Cunningham. Cunningham stripped the ball. He turned left, turned right, turned left. Couldn't find any way to get rid of the ball. And he lost possession. Ball forward by the keeper. Edge of the 18, kept in play, but Burke clears it upfield. Cunningham, good job keeping it in play. Finds Holloway. Matthews, chip forward, can't get it over the top. Obafemi is there waiting. Ball cleared forward. Barden cleared it. Barden picked it back up. Holloway to Barden. Cuts inside with it. Finds Matthews. Matthews to boot. Holloway. Ball forward. Blocked. And then Ryder's got to get over and make a tackle on that far side line. Out of play, and it'll be another throw-in. Ryder. Ball forward. Finds Cunningham. Cunningham. Chip over the top. Obafemi. Oh! Shot blocked by the keeper. Blocked out wide. Nice job from Cunningham. Finding Obafemi in space. Obafemi just couldn't steer it past the keeper there. Long ball forward. Speaking of this keeper, wait till this comes in. What is he, Polish? He's Polish. Where is he coming from that Dulwich Hamlet have him? Is he another loney? We're facing a string of loney keepers from like League 1 and League 2 teams. He's contracted to them, not on loan. Do we know anything about him? Other than he's a four-star, nope, we don't know much about him. Cross comes in, Mourinho grabs it, sends it quickly to Barden. Barden's ball forward intercepted, however, and then tripped up by Cunningham, the center back is, so it's a free kick. Holloway, good job, finds Obafemi, Cunningham, far corner, gets across, deflected behind, it's a corner, it's our third. Matthews, short. Cleared out. Matthews picks it up, sends it centered for Holloway. Holloway's pass forward gets blocked. Falls to Nichols, and Nichols tripped up, no whistle. Falls to Burke. Burke sends it back to the keeper. Mourinho out wide to Nichols. Nichols chip forward. Obafemi can't get to it. It's picked up in the center circle by Dulwich Hamlet. Out to the near side. Back to midfield it goes. Near sideline again. Little through ball boot with the tackle. Ball goes out of play near side for a throw in. 7.5 minutes to go, plus a couple minutes of stoppage time. Ball out to the far side, fullback into the center. McQueen, Holloway, good tackle. Clearance pass is intercepted, however. Boot, another good tackle, finds Cunningham in the center circle. Cunningham back to Ryder. Ryder chip forward, intercepted. Oh, and a bad miss by, I'm not sure who, whether that was Nichols or Burke, but really misjudged that ball. Back into the center. Boot, good tackle, but can't keep possession. Cleared forward. Ryder finds Barden. Took a deflection to fall to Barden. Cunningham, centered to Boot. Boot to Holloway. Holloway, Barden, chip forward. Cunningham can't get to it. Barden blocks the pass, but it falls back to Dulwich Hamlet. Boot through to Cunningham. Cunningham to Barden. Barden, Holloway. Holloway back to Burke. Nichols, Raymond Matthews, boot out wide. Barden's got a little bit of space this time. Gets across. It's intercepted and cleared out wide. Barden throwing, intercepted, and clearance is out wide for a throw-in. Boot, Matthews, ball forward, cleared out by Wright. Ball cleared forward, picked up by Dolch Hamlet. Ryder with the tackle, but doesn't keep possession, comes out near side. Matthews and Nichols, good tackle. Ball forward, Obafemi, guilty of a foul there. Ball in the corner of the box, gets a cross in, Ryder's there to clear it out. All forward, back to the keeper. Barden with the clearance forward. Cunningham gets to it, gets a shot straight at the keeper. He had Obafemi. He should have made the pass that time. Oh, that was a brilliant opportunity. It was two on one, two versus the keeper there. Once Cunningham won that ball, he opted to take the shot instead of squaring it to Obafemi, who had been able to slot it into a nearly empty goal. Keeper comes out quickly. Beats Obafemi to that ball. Clearance pass is picked up by Dolch Hamlin. Boot with a good tackle finds Obafemi. Obafemi, Raymond, Matthews. Matthews still with possession and then tripped up, earning a free kick. So in the final minute of regulation, Nichols, Obafemi, Holloway, Matthews shot blocked. Long ball upfield. Burke with the clearance out wide. Throw in. Holloway with the interception, chip forward, can't find Cunningham, but Raymond wins it, can't direct his header forward to a blue shirt, and then McQueen's cross gets blocked, and it'll be a late corner here for Dolch Hamlet, which is cleared out, picked back up by Hamlet, cross blocked out wide, it'll be a throw-in, 3 seconds left, cross comes in, Moreno, we need to get the ball upfield here, Nichols, out wide, into Burke. Burke ball forward, finds Obafemi. One last chance here, maybe. Obafemi, Cunningham. Cunningham tracking back with it, finds Barden. Barden, ooh, not enough to get through to Cunningham. Ryder, long ball forward, corner flag. We get a late throw in, but that's going to be it. No time here. Barden, Holloway, back to Barden, cross, Cunningham, Raymond. Need a shot here. Nope, that's it. Okay, rather boring 0-0 draw. Well, we should have done better against this team. Not very good in the attack. Not very good in the attack at all. We got more shots. We got more possession. We ended up with only 50% possession, actually. Only 3 of our 12 shots were on target. That was a very poor showing. The draw will leave us on 9 points. Still in 14th, so no ground gained or lost. But we need to be doing better. That's 5 matches now without a win, I think. 50th appearance for Evans. Now, having said that, we get Evans back full-time, and Cox should be back maybe for this next match. There's only a 3-day break, so I'm not sure if he will be available or not. But we should, by the match against Darlington, we should be back to full strength. Now, hopefully, there's no injury for Moreno either, so we're in good shape there. Rather disappointing here. I think it might be time for a team meeting. Prop the boys up a little bit and maybe get them back on track. We started so well, and now we've gone 5 matches. We've got 3 draws and 2 losses. The losses were both 1-goal losses, but we need to be doing better on these matches if we're going to be challenging for that playoff spot, like I hope. So that is it. Match 8 is in the books. We're stuck down in 14th place. We have another match in 3 days. I'll probably get that one knocked out today as well, so stay tuned. Thanks for joining, everybody. Have a great afternoon, and I will see you next match.